Now that we've just pulled a motor out, I guess you could say the next job would be to clean the garage.